With the first pick in the 2016 WNBA draft, the Seattle Storm select Breanna Stewart from the University of Connecticut.
Well, no surprise here, ladies. This is the expected selection and receiving a very warm hometown reception from the UConn Husky faithful. Hugs all around from her teammates, her head coach, Gino Auriemma, and now we get to watch this young woman play professional basketball.
There's not much more she could have done on the college level. Four national championships, four most outstanding player awards at the Final Four. You look at her right now, 6'4", the ability to do what she does, so ready to help the Seattle Storm this season.
Well, and you watch her every year. She's added something different to her game. She's that stretch post who has already shown that she's got perimeter skill. She's worked on her ability to attack and drive to the basket. She's automatic on the offensive end whenever she gets the basketball.
And not only on the offensive end, but what she brings on the defensive end of the floor. We talked about how long she is. She's become a much better defender on the ball, and she is an outstanding shot blocker. You see this play that's now become iconic for her in the NCAA tournament. Within the course of one possession, blocks three shots at different areas of the floor. She will bring this kind of defensive presence to the Seattle Storm right away.
Well, in Seattle, saying goodbye to Lauren Jackson, who has made the decision to retire. Well, you've got a new player that's that 6'4 type position that has the face-up game. Now, I think that Breanna Stewart probably going to have to add a little nasty to her game to catch up with Lauren Jackson, but I think she'll soon figure that out in the WNBA.
Well, the number one overall selection of the 2016 WNBA draft.